the grip here. And from this one grip, I can be pushing, I can be lifting, or I can be drawing my partner forward.
But when I take the grip, I like to take it here. Because immediately, I've got movement. Well, if you hold here, this is not so good because you just move and you just take up slack. But from here, as soon as I want to move my partner, whether I'm hooking this way, that way, from the wrist, this way, all from the same technique. Yeah. I get my partner sideways on. Yeah.
Oh, good.
My sideways. But I have to get the right feeling, and it comes from the wrist action here. But it's like fishing rod, or taking down, pushing over this way. And the moment is right, I turn to the side here, and through in one step.
Very good.
And then the transition, funny wazari, here. It's very powerful. Here. And then follow through to nawaza.
Good.
Okay. Let's try.
Peter Sensei, point is holding, not the scar inside of it. Because screw. Hold. Okay, Mr. Gosai. Hey. Sensei. Hold.